House passes a measure to expand the borders of the San Antonio Mission's historical national park. The bill enlarges the borders of the park by about 137 acres. In remarks to the House of Representatives, Congressman Pete Gallego, who co-sponsored the bill along with Congressman Lloyd Doggett, called the missions an incomparable treasure that needs to be preserved. A companion bill has yet to be filed in the U.S. Senate.